Hi, I'm Jim Berglund with NVE Corporation. We're getting ready for the Sensor Test Fair in Germany, so they're piping in German crowd noise to acclimate me. We'll be demonstrating NVE's most sensitive sensor, the AAH-002, which has a remarkable sensitivity of 15 millivolts per volt per oersted. We'll sense the field from a disk magnet versus distance. A linear actuator moves the magnet back and forth, and a PC oscilloscope shows the field versus distance. An Arduino board controls the cylinder. Here's the demonstration. The sensor saturates if the magnet's too close, so we'll start the magnet about 15 millimeters away. The magnet moves back and forth. We have a large sensor signal. The scale is 200 millivolts per division with no amplification. Even at 75 millimeters away, we still have a usable signal. As you would expect, the field drops with the cube of the distance. The trace is also symmetrical, which shows the sensor has very little hysteresis. So to sum up, NVE magnetic sensors have high sensitivity and low hysteresis over a wide magnetic range. They're also fast and operate over a wide temperature range. Click, email, or call us for more information, or visit us at the Sensor Test Fair.